And then Canelo slipping a lot of the punches that Austin Trout's throwing. And we talk about the fact that even though Canelo has had some defensive liabilities, there's a good example of him getting better on defense.